It was one of my funny plant revival ideas.